Praise be to Yevon. That's what I would have said, if I was a follower of Yevon. We were all there, and in one piece, even if I had a headache from wondering what was in store for us next.